This video will demonstrate how to use the enable-disable feature on the N5700 DC power supply. For this video, we're going to be using the N5766A DC power supply, but the concept is the same across all N5700 power supply families. The enable and disable switch feature basically allows the user to configure a panic button or an emergency stop button on the unit. And we're going to go through the process of setting it up and show how it actually works and act like a panic switch. So the setup for this is really simple. First, we're going to flip switch number 9 to the up position, just like this. And the next thing we're going to do is we're going to run two wires, one from pin number 1 and one from the one on the bottom, which is pin number 9. And we're going to run two wires out of those two pins, and that's what's going to form our emergency stop switch. And this is the two wires that are on the other end. And what I'm going to do now is I'm actually just going to twist them together like that. So now pin 1 is essentially shorted to pin number 9. Okay, so now we're going to actually see how it works. We're going to turn on the power supply and we're going to set something on the output, a couple volts. So we could output on, turn a little current, put a little voltage, and now we're going to take a look at this short right here, and this is essentially your emergency stop switch or your panic button. Right now this is shorted, and since I have the enable and disable function enable, when I pull these apart, when I open the two pins that are on the other end, it's essentially going to shut down the output of the power supply, just like that. As you can see, I can't turn it back on. It's stuck. And that's because the enable and disable feature is kicking in. What I gotta do now to enable the output back on again is I have to short pin 1 and pin 9 back together. And at this point, I can click output on and the output will come back on. And this is a really good feature if you want to put an emergency stop switch or a panic button on your power supply.